Hiring the right person for your business is critical. The wrong hire can cost you time, it can cost your business lots of money, and it can have a negative impact on the team. I've been hiring staff for over 20 years, and I've made some great picks and some that didn't turn out. When you interview, some human resources professionals will tell you to use behavioral interviewing techniques, and some of them will tell you to use personality testing. Everyone has an opinion. I personally like to simplify the process and focus on what's most important. Here are my three qualities I look for when interviewing managers. Integrity. So what is integrity to me? It's all about having strong moral principles and being honest. I'm looking for employees that are going to help me and the company win. When there are mistakes, they'll own up to them and they'll have the confidence to speak up. I would at least prefer if a manager that is brutally honest when something goes wrong and what's not. I really don't think authoritative type management styles work anymore. I'm not an insecure leader. I don't need constant praise. For me, I get more satisfaction out of seeing my team do well, watching my team hit performance targets and making more money and growing with the company. At the end of the day, your managers need to trust you and you need to trust them. You need to ask yourself, will they do whatever it takes to meet and exceed your performance targets? Will they find solutions or will they hide? At the same time, I believe it's my responsibility to do whatever it takes to help my manager grow. It's a two-way street. Grit. Grit is having the perseverance to get things done regardless of obstacles or setbacks. Do they easily give up or do they keep fighting to find a solution? Are they proactive? Challenges will come up. That's part of business. You know, that's part of life. You may not always have control over the challenges that cross your desk, but you do have control over how you handle it. Do they have the confidence to approach you and collaborate to fix the problem? Or are they goal-driven and competitive? Do they have short-term and long-term career goals and strategies to get there? The last one is people skills. Anthony Robinson says, you know, quality of your communication is a reflection of the quality of your life. Now, having the ability to inspire and motivate is critical. Do they have control over their emotions? Workers usually leave a company because they're not feeling appreciated. A bad frontline manager can impact lots of workers and it can impact lots of other managers. I asked questions to see how they coach the employees. Do they sell their ideas to motivate the staff or do they just bark orders? Do they build strong win-win relationships with their employees? And when they see the employee doing something right, do they bring it up or do they coach only when they see something wrong? Obviously, you're also looking at other qualities like job-specific skills and education and knowledge and past results, but I believe integrity, grit, and people skills are the three most important qualities in any new manager. Any feedback? Let me know. See you next time.